Women are strong beings who always strive for the best. Women are courageous beings who always endure for success. Women are brave beings who always fight to win the battle, forever seeking the best.
I'm biracial. My mom is from Colombia. And my dad is black, he's from Harlem. Before coming to Spelman, I trained at the Dance Theater of Harlem. I trained under former company members of Alvin Ailey. My favorite, I'm classically trained, so ballet is my love. For all of the pageants, I did ballet or classical, some variation of classical or contemporary point. I'm doing research in the Neuroscience Institute through the Masters of Neuroscience program at Morehouse School of Medicine. The then chair of the biology department, Dr. Mark Lee, he was like, why don't you do this program? Like, just do it. And I'm just like, neuroscience? I'm not smart enough. Or I don't know. It seemed outside of the realm of my possibility. Not outside of the realm of my interest, though. I've always been interested in neuroscience. My research is in lead toxicity. But more importantly and specifically, it's on combinational metal toxicity. Going in vivo for my master's thesis, I want to see the effect on the developing embryo neurodegeneratively, or even in neuroembryology, so how the brain develops adversely when presented with multiple contaminants. So we have to think about what that means, not only for people, human beings on Earth, but especially, you know, women of color, women who live in urban environments who are exposed to a lot of these metals in combination. That's important work for us.